You can easily rename classes you define. Just mark the class, right click your mouse, and then select refactor, and here select rename. Doing so, I can now rename that class. Let's rename it and call it my rectangle. Just press refactor and select OK, and I get a suggestion to refactor and update the constructors. I agree, do refactor. And now if I check the class, I can see that the constructors were renamed accordingly, and wherever I use that class, instead of having rectangle, I have the new name, my rectangle.